This abandoned high school had everything left behind. Lockers had students' assignments. Classrooms still had desks and education tools. There was even an entire room full of textbooks. All of it left behind.